27 years ago, I did 3 gigs with these guys, so I guess this is like a cycle. In 27 years, I'll do this again. But if you miss them with David, yeah, you miss some fucking amazing, amazing fucking music for that. Just is, you can't call it anything, but it's fucking Flipper, you know? You hate him? Hope y'all love him. Like I do. When DH walked up to me and he goes, "Hey, Bruce got in a car wreck. They need somebody to sing for him. Do you know their songs?" I said, "Fuck yeah. I love Flipper." He goes, "You gotta talk to Steve." And that started it. And then Steve came up to me and he said, "Hey, DH is looking for somebody because his band's gonna fucking reunite and do something." And we just went full circle. And now tonight, DH just passed away. And here we fucking are. So it's fucking DH.
That's right.
His picture's in the bathroom. Steve pointed it out to me. I will miss that man so fucking much. But in the meantime, life goes on and we get to do songs like this.